so good. So we are in Paldang today. We just went to get some sweet treats at this really legit pie shop. It was so delicious, so we had to get a second one too. So we are full of sweet good things, and now we're gonna explore the area. And honestly, this is the most beautiful place in Korea I think I've ever seen. There's this beautiful river that's running through with just like glistening blue water. There's mountains everywhere, just greenery, so much greenery around. So we're going to explore and I'll show you more of like what we're seeing right now. This beautiful park. It's actually surprisingly windy, but wow, this is so refreshing here. We've just walked around for a bit, seen the river, seen the mountains. We're gonna head to another cafe now, which has some beautiful views. We enjoy it from there with a refreshing drink. To get a picnic, so today we're finally at Han River. It's definitely not as warm as yesterday. Like, it's clearly a bit windy and cloudy, but it's actually, I think, quite perfect. Like, it's not uncomfortable. I think I'd rather be a little chilly than like uncomfortably hot. So we've ordered some food, and then my boyfriend's just gone to the convenience store to get some ramen. So we're gonna have the famous Hangang ramen, which I'm very excited about having. But honestly, you can turn up here empty-handed because there's so many stalls here where they sell food and stuff, and picnic mats and like the little picnic tables and everything. You can just turn up and buy it all here, which is really cool. So yeah, it's a picnic day today. You got it all? Ooh! Oh, the ramen looks good. Better.
People say best ramen is eating outside.
Yeah, I agree with that. Okay, I've officially finished all my exams for level 2. Thank God. So just to keep you updated, my plans for school is I'm not going to be continuing at Seoul National University. I've decided that I want to learn more like I did when I was learning Chinese, which was having a one-on-one tutor, doing two-hour classes like 3 times a week, which just breaks it up a little bit, because right now we're doing Monday to Friday, 4 hours every day. So that's learning like 2 grammar points a day, so many new words, like countless. Like, it's a lot to take in, it moves fast, and my brain cannot keep up. So that's how I'm planning on moving forwards with it. I need to find a tutor, like look into all of that. But I think having it more as like a hobby is gonna bring the fun kind of back into it. I don't know, I'm just, it's a very stressful process right now. So I kind of want to bring the fun back into it, because it's fun learning another language. So yeah, that's kind of my plan moving forward. So I'll keep you updated with that. So for today, I actually have a crazy plan. So we're gonna go on a hike, and I've never actually been hiking, but it's something that has always appealed to me. And I love mountains. I think it's about 2 hours, like the entire route there and back, which isn't too, well, I don't know if it's too bad. It's all uphill and downhill, right? So it probably is bad. So we're gonna get some food beforehand to take up and maybe eat at the top of the mountain. I don't know how this is gonna go. You're gonna come along with me. We're gonna enjoy the nature again. This is a very nature-like vlog. I'm just loving being outside. So let's go hiking. Okay, let's start this.
Just to let you know before this gets any worse, I have no foundation on today, so you can see me starting already to go red. That's gonna get a lot worse. So it's already 24 degrees and it's definitely gonna get warmer. Just for context, I started sweating just from getting kimbap before I even started this course. So yeah, it's a hot day.
About to leave, already packing. Come with me, I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
Wow. Wow, the views are already amazing.
Action, what we can be, life with no distractions. We'll get away, this is what we waited for. Take my hand, we'll make it somehow. We can't miss out. I'm done living life with the lights out. Die with my own doubts.
Further, but this is as far as I'm gonna go. These views are, I'm lost for words. It's beautiful up here. So it turns out I'm not at the top of the mountain, but this is where I was planning to end my hike. So I made it to the end of my hike. Wow, this is just so beautiful. I mean, just look, even behind me, the sky is just incredible. This is so amazing. So I don't want to go any further. This is enough for me. So yeah, let's enjoy. Got my kimbap as my little picnic wrap here, which is a classic picnic food in Korea. I am a little scared to eat though, just because I don't want to attract any bugs, but I need this in order to go back down the mountain. I'm hungry. Okay. Wow, look at that.
I just moved spots because that massive flying thing around kicked me out. That was terrifying. And now I think there's a crawling thing in my bag. This was meant to be like relaxing. Okay, my bag is now cleared. Thank God, we can breathe. Also, this kimbap is just beautiful.
Head back down now because I've truly had enough of the insects, but last view.
As I walk down this mountain right now, I just want to say how much I respect the elders here in Korea. The majority of people hiking this mountain are a lot older than me, and in Korea and just kind of in Asia, the elder community are so active, and I just find it so inspiring, especially compared to Western countries. I hope that you found this hike with me enjoyable and you liked it, and it wasn't just me running away from bugs. But honestly, this was incredible. I've never hiked before. I've never been this far up a mountain, and it was just stunning. So I'm so glad I did this. I'm definitely gonna do it more often. I guess we'll just see if I can even walk in the morning.